Webb will keep it himself, dive up over the top, and touchdown. He got the touchdown. Allen Webb, a one-yard sneak for the touchdown, and Kansas State leads it 23-9. And now Ream attempting the extra point, and it's blocked. It's blocked by the Cyclones. Joe Ream will kick off for Kansas State with the Wildcats leading 23-9. It's a low line drive kick. It's taken on the bounce by Ellis Hobbs at the 5-yard line. He cuts down the middle of the field, dances over to the left side to the 30, 35, and he's run out of bounds hard near the 39-yard line. They'll mark it right at the 40. Four receiver set for Iowa State. Out of the shotgun, Meyer takes the snap, looking to throw. Some pressure coming. He fires over the middle, caught by Miller for the first down in Kansas State territory at the 43-yard line. Four receiver set. Out of the shotgun, Meyer. He drops to throw, looking. Pressure coming. He steps up and runs with it across the 40. Spins away from a man at the 35 to the 30. First down, Iowa State. Meyer taken down at the 29-yard line. Good run by Brett Meyer. Third down and goal. Beck's in the eye. Meyer again. Quarterback sneak. Left side. Touchdown, Brett Meyer. Chris Love to hold. Good snap. Good hold. Kick on the way by Culbertson, and he got it. Brett Culbertson makes it a 7-point game. It's 23-16, and now that blocked extra point by Nick Mosier looks bigger and bigger on this third down and 6 from the 36. Webb takes the snap, drops to throw, and he has some pressure coming. He's looking, still looking. Now he'll tuck it away and try to run, and he's corralled and dropped at the 30-yard line. Great team defense, and LaMarcus Hicks is the man that finally brought him down for a loss. Myers in the shotgun. Two receivers in the game for Iowa State, and they might have jumped offside. They did. Here comes a flag, and the pass caught by Barkham at the 35, ahead to the 39, to the 40-yard line. A first down for Iowa State. They'll decline the penalty. 4 minutes to go in the game. Cyclones first and 10 at their own 39 from the shotgun. Meyer, he'll fake a handoff to Hicks, roll to his right, has good protection, fires deep down the middle for Blythe, who has the catch at the 25, to the 20, 15, and he's dragged down finally at about the 10-yard line. He still isn't down, but they'll blow it dead at the 9-yard line. A long pass to Todd Blythe, and the Cyclones are going to have first and goal at the 9-yard line. From the shotgun, Meyer, three receivers in the game. Meyer takes the snap, a blitz coming, he fires, caught by Todd Miller for the touchdown! Oh, baby, it's a touchdown for Todd Miller, and the Cyclones are within an extra point of tying the game. Culbertson to attempt the point after. A good snap, a good hold, a kick on the way, and Brett Culbertson knocks it through, and this game is tied at 23. Out of the shotgun now is Webb with three receivers in the game. Webb, a quarterback draw, and he's hit initially, and now really popped right near the line of scrimmage. The ball popped loose, and Iowa State has it. Iowa State's recovered the fumble at the 35-yard line of Kansas State.
Well, two big
Tim Dobbins on the recovery. Johnson made the hit.
Well, two big hits. Somebody hit him from the backside, and he got nailed from the front, and they knocked the ball free.
Out of the shotgun, Meyer. Meyer will give it to Stevie Hicks. Up the middle he goes, across the 30. Stevie on his feet, 25. To the left side, to the 20-yard line. Brought down near the 19. It's a pickup of about 16 yards on first down. Under center, Brett Meyer. Lone setback is Stevie Hicks. One receiver right, one left. Two tight ends in the game. They'll give it to Hicks. Up the middle he goes. Plowing forward to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Stevie Hicks!
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. As he smashes through the line of scrimmage, a great hole. And takes it right between the linebackers, right between the safeties, into the end zone. And Iowa State has scored some unanswered points here, 20 unanswered points here in the fourth quarter.
This is a team that just will not quit. Culbertson's kick on the way, and it is good. Brett Culbertson makes it a 30-23 Cyclone advantage. Stevie Hicks, the 20-yard touchdown run. Webb takes the snap, fakes a handoff to Sproles, drops to throw, pressure coming, he fires it out the left side, deflected high in the air, and intercepted by LaMarcus Hicks, down the right sideline, 20, 15, Hicks to the 10, to the 5, touchdown Iowa State! LaMarcus Hicks with his 6th defensive touchdown of the season for the Cyclones, a school record, and they are in the driver's seat in a big way in this football game.
Great play by DeAndre Jackson, he hit the receiver as the ball got there, popped it up in the air, LaMarcus Hicks came over, cleaned up, and took it to the house, John.
Oh, man.
Can you believe this?
Extra point attempt by Culbertson. Kick on the way, and it is good. Brett Culbertson knocks it through. 37-23, Iowa State leads it with 1:48 to go. Dylan Meyer takes the snap. Moorhead rushing. He fires, and it's incomplete, and Iowa State will take over on downs, and this football game is essentially over. How about these Iowa State Cyclones?
Well, going to a bowl, and that's fantastic for this team. You just think their fourth consecutive win in conference play. And while Iowa State has had some pretty good teams, I don't know how far you have to go back to see four consecutive conference wins for this group.
Boy, oh,